Hi YouTube, Bobski here, coming to you from State of Decay 2. Now I really loved the first game, so I thought I'd get this and give it a try. Completely from scratch, I haven't even tried it today. Let's have a look what it's like. Oh wow, okay, so you got character creation to start with. Oldest friend out of trouble since middle school, and even though he reasonably certainly did not cause the apocalypse, he hasn't exactly been helpful since it started. Luckily, an army refugee camp up ahead offers you a promise of safety and a hot meal. The clock is ticking for your old pal to mess it up. I think that probably sounds more like me than anything else. You and your girlfriend split up to rekindle the spark. Tear you apart. Well, I am going to go for the old buddies. Oh, geez, I've just seen shooting. That's high. Have a look at the stats. A wits. Tyrone, Joe and Adam, security guard, workaholic, it's going to tell us tall tales. I guess cardio is going to be quite important, that should be easy to build up, so yep, I will stick with the old buddies.
Keep moving! Keep moving! What is that shit, man? It's like its whole body is an open wound. Dude, we gotta keep moving. That gate won't hold them long.
This place better be worth what it took to get here.
I guess you're
Trust me, these army camps have food and real beds.
Still set for a finishing move?
Shit, biters got through their security.
What security? There's nobody here.
It's a refugee camp with no refugees.
Looks like they left all their stuff, too.
You gotta risk the fast search occasionally. Ooh, food. My weapon is nearly broken already, that's not good. Supplies. Okay, yep, I just said my weapon was about to break. Sometimes I hate it when I'm right. Yeah. I'm sure there was another box over here somewhere, yep. Really like a weapon. I guess we gotta go through.
Dude, you're gonna die if you can't scare up a stronger weapon.
Yeah, no shit.
Bad vibe from this place. This was your idea. Besides, there are too many zombies behind us to turn around now.
I'm just gonna take everything that I come across. Yeah, it's definitely graphically improved on the previous game. It's running quite smoothly so far. Yay!
That'll work.
Weapon. In the tree. Press F to equip. Tire iron, that'll do. Nothing to search.
Wow. After all this time, these people still hope to find their loved ones.
There's a thought. Waiting to make sure your friends aren't dead?
I didn't leave you, man. We've been over this.
You only came back because you forgot your stash of food.
Oh, the food I selfishly shared with you? Right.
Cool, found this one. Save the nation. We are Red Talon. Whoever they are. Gun or something though. Dear, I hate being in cramped environments.
What is this place?
Central booking?
Turned in fight. Proper forms fiddled out. Bureaucracy in a zombie apocalypse.
Get off me!
What? Where?
Looks just like that thing we saw outside the gate.
The fuck! Fucking biter bit me! Fuck!
Oh, well,
so much
dead.
For food and beds.
Sorry, mate. Guessing he's gonna get the blood plague. Doesn't seem to be anything in here. Forward and look for another way out. Okay. Commands.
Yo, check out these rules. You would have hated it here.
shit. This bite is really itching.
You act like you never got bit before. Whoa, what the hell happened here?
Oh, fuck me.
This looks like a mess. That's control.
Damn, got out of my shoes.
Okay, I'm guessing we're going through here.
Something's wrong. I feel like I'm burning hot.
All right, let's see if we can find you some medicine.
There's always medicine in the garage.
That'll work.
That is a shitload of Zeds.
Just keep quiet. We'll slip past him.
Hold left control. Ooh, I like that. Work on him. Oops. All right, you're gonna have to hold C for a little bit to get you to stealth. Oops, Shrieker. That's not going to be fun. Need him to turn away. Does Q restore my health? Oh, it does.
Hey, up here! Get to the ladder!
Yep. Go, dude, move!
What are you doing here? This camp has been decommissioned.
Did you decommission the food too? We haven't eaten in days.
Strategic redeployment of resources. The brass pulled the whole op. The army's gone, my friend. Except for the few misguided fools who thought they could still do some good here.
Seriously, dude. It's like my fucking blood is on fire.
Uh-oh. I've heard that symptom before.
My friend got bit by a real nasty zombie with blood all over it.
Yeah, normal meds won't help. Better head to the S&B. And pray the doc still has what you need. Tell her I sent you.
S&B. Ah, they're all the other side.
Why are you still here? The last trucks left days ago. He never gives up, does he? Okay, what do you need?
My friend got bit. He says his blood is on fire.
I see. You better come with me.
That thing in the cage looks like the one that bit me.
You're looking at blood plague. Once you catch it, you just burn up from the inside.
Hold up. I'm gonna turn into one of those things?
You would, if I weren't here. You, time to help your friend. Take your flashlight and look for a sample case in there. Bring me whatever you find. Before I lost my team, we were learning all we could about blood plague. We found a cure that works if you use it soon after infection. The army took our lab when they left, but they didn't get everything. Did you find it? No cure? That's bad. I'll need an infirmary to culture a new dose.
Hey, Doc. The camp is compromised. Thanks to all the noise, the Zeds are swarming the east perimeter. That day we talked about, it's here. It's time to go.
You know I can't leave Charlie.
If you stay, I gotta stay. Then we all die. Charlie's gone. But this guy still needs your help.
Okay, but I need to say goodbye, you know?
Make it quick. We don't have much time.
Hey, I need your help with something. That thing in the cage, it was a person once. Charlie and I? We were all we had left. There's only one option now. But I don't have the strength.
Talking about guns. Oh, you press F. Okay. Headshot, missing.
I'm
Hi,
sorry.
Charlie.
I hope you're in a better place now.
Dude, I'm sorry. I know I'm a fuck up, but please, don't let me go out like that.
No way. Someone's gotta come up with all our great plans.
Thank you. I hope I never have to repay the favor.
Hey, come over here for a minute.
Well, I hate to say it, but I always think foothills are probably safest. So, let's go
there. It seems we're on the same page. It's time to move. You drive, I'll ride shotgun.
Yeah, still got the door move.
How the hell do we do this without the army around?
It's simple. We stay together. We find somewhere safe. We survive.
Oh, that's it. Now the intro's over.
We're out of gas. I guess we better start scavenging.
More fuel won't help us now. The way that blood plague is progressing, your friend won't last long without a place to rest.
I vote we listen to the doctor.
We have to find a place to settle down. Now.
For once, the army and I agree. It's time to get off the road and find a home.
And that looks like a highlander
Someplace
in the background.
Someplace we can build what we need to keep your friend from dying.
I'll leave it as private for now.
I think I spotted a possible home site as we came through town.
Let's check it out. We're too exposed out here to stay for long.
Gotta stay away from the sick fucking bees.
No! That's just typical. Right. No, stop. Xbox Live, you're a pain.
Passing out.
Anyway, let's close. Let's cancel. Yeah, I'm sure I'm out of stamina. I've been sprinting for 10 minutes into a wall.
Do we need more of these? Nowhere for that to go. Yeah, that's not gonna work.
Ah, so food doesn't restore your health. Survey mode.
That place would make for one hell of an outpost.
What the hell?
Mate.
If that ride still works, I'll be pretty damn stoked.
I like that. Accidentally aim a gun at you, mate.
That's enough for now.
No. Oh. Thank you, Xbox Live. As you can guess, I don't own an Xbox. Prior and sign into your services. Let's get it all done now, so. Fine. But I do love the idea that you can buy it on one platform and play it on a different platform. I think more companies should be learning from that. There we go. Still on floor. Oh, I must get the hang of that. So that has blood plague. No food. Oh, hang on. Let's drop that. Drop that, and I can pick up those electronic circuits. Woohoo! Right, where was this house? Health is full, but what's the difference there? Restore health, restore stamina. Alright, so I guess once you take certain damage, you can't actually restore that health damage.
That's it, it's a bit close. Stay alert.
Well, this looks like an alright house. It's got a fence around some of it.
Zed's on the mark.
Where was the...
Hit it again.
Control. Oh, okay. Okay, control. Left control. I guess you have to be closer than that. Guessing this is a house, got a nice barbed wire up outside.
That place might be homeworthy.
Let's clear out the Zeds and have a closer look. Zeds are everywhere.
Perimeter. Okay.
I wonder who lived here before everything collapsed.
Honestly, I try not to think about things like that.
Basement first. Nice. Okay, downstairs. Clear. Drive upstairs. Looking good.
Might be a safe spot.
All right, we're clear. We should claim this place and get everybody moved in.
Claim home site.
Hey, Doc, we found a spot that should work well as our new home base.
Nice work. Once you claim the site, my patient and I will meet you there.
There we go. First home base.
Now that you've found us a good home, our next priority is to build an infirmary.
Okay.
That will let me treat this illness and eventually make the cure. Unfortunately, we don't have all the resources we need to build it.
Of course we don't. It's a supply locker. Survey the area for building materials.
Godspeed.
Over there, I guess. Right. I wonder if I can change character. Because I'm really not happy with my health. Oh, let's get rid of some of this crap. Backpack. Let's get rid of the spare food. Yeah. I think that'll do. Oh, is there any medical supplies? No. Okay, off I go.
I gotta watch the noise.
If you're trunk if you're American. Let's have a look.
Sweet.
Luxury item, alcohol. Let's have a look. The easiest way looks like it's going to be in the front door.
Wonder if I'm gonna have room for everything. Starting to work. I'll check in later.
Wow, lots of stuff.
I just spotted some wheels we should... What exactly is that?
Plague Heart. Oh dear. Oh, didn't notice that.
That's a screamer. This could get noisy.
Can't see what I've missed. Ah.
That's enough for now.
And in clinic, I'm guessing that's kind of medical supplies, isn't it?
No.
To die this time, falling off a ladder. Materials, it's quite likely here.
Well, that's about perfect.
Yay.
Oh, cool.
Your base that way. And I seem to have stuck myself. Come with us. Puzzle them into your base's storage facility. Ah, they have to.
We now have the materials we need. Let's get started building that infirmary.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, okay. Right, that's nice. It's just a supply locker then. And open your supply locker to get works accessible. Yep. Start construction of the infirmary. Don't actually tell me. Oh! Stop playing with the swings. Let's have a look. So, how do I. Guessing. Whoa!
That was loud.
We now have the materials we need.
Ah.
Let's get started building that infirmary.
B to open base screen. That would probably do it. Lovely. Right. Double bunk room, master bedroom.
I found a couple of things while I was out. Dropped them in the supply locker.
Well, so I'm guessing I'm going to need that to build the infirmary.
It'll take a while for us to finish putting up the infirmary. In the meantime, we should look around for more supplies.
We can use the radio to organize searches for things we need.
Trash. Okay. Ah, your risk level goes up the more stuff you do. Okay. Community.
You might also want to think about recovering the car we abandoned. It's still perfectly drivable if you can refuel it.
Alright, let's take control of him. Radio needs. Yeah, okay. Supplies from your abandoned car. Ah, I don't believe I left supplies in the car.
This infirmary is exactly what we need to keep my patient alive. Once you give me the go-ahead, I can start treating his symptoms.
I can't keep fighting. Found a fat load of nothing.
Ah, it's gotta be fuel, wasn't it? It's handy, because this car... Fuel survey car. Oh. Looks a bit knackered. So that wasn't my car. Oh dear, that's about right. Searched. Ah, there.
Find his keepers.
Can't do it.
That was tough. Not quite what they meant me to do.
Not happening.
Oh, the driving's a bit slicker. The engine noise is terrible, though. No, that is my house, isn't it? Yeah.
You remember all those I give up on humanity types? Wonder how they like all this.
I don't really like my dark house.
I feel like shit. Maybe I better see a doctor.
Take care of yourself.
All those supplies, and then I'll send them to the infirmary. However, I do that. Sure, the first game when you pass.
My goal for today? Make sure everyone survives
until
tomorrow.
It would take everything out of your car and put it into the stockpile. Doing this one at a time seems a bit laborious. I might just not have parked it back fully enough. And the problem with doing that is I can't access the boot now.
One of our not-so-favorite people.
dead! You hear me? Dead!
Okay. Lovely. Alright. Use infirmary. Stabilize craft medical.
But I should be able to keep his blood plague from getting worse for a while. That is, if we can keep our supply of meds from running out.
Okay. Hello. I see you both are my new neighbors. Could one of you come by to help me out with something?
Whoever that is, they probably know a lot about this area. We could use a friend like that. See if they can help us find more meds. We need them to treat our patient until we can make the cure.
Well, to be honest, I would say meds would be at the abandoned clinic. But let's have a look. Friendly neighbor. I think going out at night is probably a really bad idea. But it's not far.
I have all I can carry.
Oh, I didn't drop any stuff off. That's annoying. Can we drop stuff off in the car? No. Oh, can I touch that though? Taking books to trade, that sounds like a plan.
Hey there. Sure, why not?
Okay.
Infestations like this are pretty dangerous. If you need some extra ammunition, I have a few rounds to spare. If you don't clear out infestations now and again, they spread all over. Then they become a serious problem.
Got it. I'd like to trade, if you're open to it.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, now I got something called a magazine that was worth a lot. Seeds.
No more room.
Yeah, okay, that's why I'm trying to get rid of stuff to trade.
Have all I can carry.
Okay. Not sure if that was a fair trade or not. Okay. Where's this infestation then? Okay, well that's handy. She's coming with me. Okay. Stop beating up my gate. It's annoying.
Get in close. If you can, take out the screamer first. Otherwise, it's just wrong.
Really hoping that they were, can you climb up here? Outside. If I knew which one was the screen, that would really help.
Got eyes on a freak here.
That won't work.
You really helped us all out. Blood plague? Yeah, I've lost friends to that too. You should know that medicine just delays the inevitable. I'm sorry.
No, it's okay. We know how to cure it. We just need to keep this guy alive until we can make the cure.
You have a cure for blood plague? Damn, I wish I'd met you folks a month ago. Some of my friends might still be alive.
We don't actually have the cure on hand just yet. We need to gather one more ingredient before we can craft it.
What do you need? Maybe I can help.
This may sound crazy, but we need tissue samples from plague zombies. The doc brought a few samples from her lab, back at the refugee camp. But she says we need more.
So you need plague zombies, huh? I can point you in the right direction. See ya.
No more room.
Well, let's secure the site, and then I will just make it a base.
Looks clear.
Requirements not met. We need more,
Jackpot. I have all I can carry. Bloody hell. I can't carry that.
We are getting out of here. Just one. Okay, this is stressful. Well, who left the gate open? Well, 101, zombie apocalypse. don't leave the gate open.
I gotta find some cure, or I am fucked. Smells kinda sketchy to me.
Didn't somebody have something to say?
Feel like a pack mule.
Sure, there was one more over here somewhere. Oh, I haven't searched that one. Dr. Rosario about preparing the cure.
Time to move on. Carry for long.
I have building materials and more medical supplies. tab switches from that to that. Okay.
And that was the last one.
Right, okay, now I understand how to use the food.
That was noisy.
Okay. Repair damage facilities. Prepare blade gear. Case, wow. So we need one sample. What else can we build? Fixed weapons. Salvage weapon parts. Don't need more sleeping. Still. No, I don't want to build a still. Light armor. Ooh. Light vehicle upgrade kit. Scrap metal, load gas can. Upgrade storage. I don't think we need to worry about storage yet. Let's find this Doris I need to talk to. Okay, Rosario, where are you? I would love to talk to Rosaria, but she seems to be hiding from me. Ah, there she is in the corner.
That's good. Now we just find these plague zombies and kill as many as we have to until we get a viable sample.
Oh, well, that's
sure thing.
We need this done, no matter what.
So, how do I change? Oh, yeah, Q for community. Well, he's the only one that can go. Okay. So where's this blood plague? was honest, I would say I would rather go by daylight. Do you know what? I want to take the battered old car.
I should stay quiet, or that screamer will bring all his friends. Can't keep fighting.
One more and done.
Well, that was challenging. Sliced me car at least.
Zeds are still around.
Love the little lore features and the notes and things. Come on, booze. Actually, meds, because I think
nice.
Tube of fireworks.
I can't carry that.
No, can't claim that. Okay. Let's go out. Where did I leave the car? Well, I'm not seeing it. What have I missed? It's not outside, is it?
Yet another dashed hope.
Ah. No, it says container search 3 out of 4. Kitchen. It is outside. Turned.
We now have enough plague samples to make the cure. We should get on that as soon as possible. Chin up. I have the cure in hand. You'll be back on your feet soon.
Any progress on getting that cure made? I mean, it's only life or death for me.
Hold tight. This should help.
Just make sure I don't turn into a fucking deadhead. Bullshit didn't kill me. It made me stronger.
Hey, neighbor. I saw you killing plague zombies out there. I came over to talk to you about getting rid of them for good.
Take over for a stretch.
Yep, it's sort of got to be him. He's the only one that's... Oh, can we apply... put him in... use the infirmary. A few ways to heal. No. How do I change? Supplies to bring in. Let's go do that first. Oh, we need decent melee.
Collecting some items for just this occasion. Feel free to take some. I like that idea. Killing the plague heart instantly wipes out all the infected Z's nearby. Who knows why, but it works. Going after a plague heart like this reminds me of my old team. Damn, I miss those guys. We had plans to make a real difference. Something much bigger than our little group. It would have been our legacy. But things didn't work out so well. And now I'm the only one left.
Wow. Just... wow.
He needs a different weapon.
Something about this place is ass-kicking outpost. I guess it's kinda useful. Thank you, Santa.
Seriously? AK-47. I wanted a melee weapon.
The cool thing about getting hit with new problems is that you get to figure out new solutions.
Yeah, no room for that.
Now he's armed. Thrown explosions. It's also in keep distance, that sounds good. And it's good to know, but I'm going totally the wrong way. And turn left by the look of it.
These are on the move.
Fuck! I'm beat! Can't do it! Okay, well that's that.
First time through, gotta be careful.
Need to come back here with a car. There's a repair van there.
Can't leave him twitching.
Guy with that hand plug plague is starting to get. Oh, is that a screen? Good Chelsea.
I'm dead on my fucking feet here.
He's got to repair kit. What's the vehicle repair kit look like?
Yeah, can't do it.
Already at max. Okay. Where was the repair kit? Go.
Gotta be quieter.
Okay. I just want somebody with a bit more health. Where's the other guy? Oh.
Later, pal. Follow me. We got work to do.
Perfect. feel a bit better now. I'm going to do this with some full health.
There's a plague zombie nearby. Be careful. We picked up a hitchhiker. We're getting close. You can tell by the red haze. And the plague zombies, of course.
Fucking plague zombies must think they own this town.
Let's go take out this. I like the repair van.
Okay, time to get her done.
Zeds are converging on us.
Fire in the hole!
Nice work. Unfortunately, where there's one, there's always more. This town's a long way from safe.
Thank you, Santa. Yeah, I already got all the crap I can carry. That's the last of that shit.
Here's a piece of friendly advice. Be careful who you tell about that cure you have. Some people out here might try to take it from you.
Can't do it! I don't need to look around here anymore. No Zed's here now, but there will be.
love that turn.
Better not let that screamer call for backup. Got time to chat? It's nice to belong somewhere. Thank you.
Welcome to the team.
As my first contribution to the team, I advise you to start thinking about the long term. With the right leadership, this group could be something special. Oh, one more thing. My last community had these special radios that could also send text messages. Somebody came through a while back passing them out. You should have them now. It's what my friends would have wanted.
We are being entirely too loud in here, and we are going to pay for it.
Okay, that's my last mag. Guys, we're damn near out of fuel here.
Okay, I'm not worried. First station there. Some places to raid. Ah.
We have room for more around here, as long as they're willing to work.
Two beds. So we've got room for six people.
Up okay?
Right in the kitchen.
How are we supposed to build stuff with no materials? What's shaking?
take over for a stretch.
No, actually, she's not very well.
Screamer over there. Stay frosty.
Just stay cool and keep your eyes open.
We just finish it off.
Zero. Now that's worth scavenging for. All done here.
What do you want?
Whatever you say, boss.
In this town who will help us wipe out the blood plague. We can't do it alone.
Always feels good to stock up.
Go on.
You're the boss.
What do you want? Yeah?
Whatever you say, boss.
The supplies just lying around, and some of them got ruined.
Well, until we restock our meds, my advice is don't get sick.
You're the boss. Hey, we ain't been stopped yet, and we ain't gonna be. You talking to me?
Whatever you say, boss.
Where's the other guy?
Good luck. Good luck.
I'd say we're in a bit of a slump here. Can we turn it around?
All these unhappy people are gonna start taking matters into their own hands.
I only did one painting I ever thought was any good. Hold on a sec, will you? Hold on a sec, will you? Where was I? Oh, yeah. I only did one painting I ever thought was any good. The sun. Hold on a sec, will you?
I can't do it.
Where was I? Oh, yeah. I only did one painting I ever thought was any good. A sunset filled with golden yellows and fiery reds. So good. The next morning at breakfast, I spilled a whole cup of coffee across it. Nothing lasts.
I'm going far with all this.
that project is another entry in the win column.
Time to get searching. Where should I put this? Looks like I'm safe for now.
Shoot.
After you. Better not have to run carrying all this.
Until we destroy every last fucking plague heart, this town ain't safe.
Thank you.
No way I can fit this.
Now that I've got a place to stay, maybe it's time I found a turntable so I can play all this vinyl I've been collecting.
Go on.
After you.
I don't get it. Space show details. Oh, you can specialize.
Hey there, stranger. I got an offer you want to hear. How about we meet up?
to him, but...
For a while.
Locked.
Let's do that again. Hello.
What's up? Later, pal. Oh, hey! Come on in if you want. This'll come in handy. Barely lift this. Where should I put this? Far with all this.
Need to have some lunch soon.
Hey! See ya.
Oh, that's cool.
Uh-huh. Take care. Definitely. Have a good one. Shoot.
None.
We can relax a little. These people are friendly.
That plague heart can't be far away. I think I smell it.
Bad news. Some of our stuff got trashed because we have no place to store it.
If you don't run, I will kill you!
Hey guys, I found a few things while I was out.
How about you walk away while you still can?
Hold on now, I'm sure we can work something out. Completely out of ammo.
I'm not sure I'm gonna make it out of here.
I really wish we hadn't had to do that.
I'm thinking we might be able to take back this fucked up world after all.
Okay, I'm not exactly in trouble, but if anyone out there wanted to lend a hand, I wouldn't say no.
Don't even think of coming over here.
Well, that was nasty. Okay. Sorry, enjoyed that. I gotta go and have some tea. I'll catch you guys later.